Saturday night baseball now from Southern California at Angel Stadium of Anaheim. Tonight, game two of this three-game weekend series between the Oakland A's and the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim. Steve Lombardozzi continues his chase for the top spot on the AL batting leaderboard. Next. Here's Jed Lowry now, and we are set for baseball here this evening.
Jed Lowry.
Here's the first pitch to him. Swinging a soft liner, and a leaping effort, but it's off his glove. And a great job to stick with it here as he gets the first out of the inning. So coming to the plate, Stephen Piscotty, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Right on the corner, a fastball that he takes for a strike. And a breaking ball stays outside. The 1-1. Skied into straightaway right. Calhoun. Back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Digging in, Steve Lombardozzi. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike. Takes a knee-high fastball.
That's count 0-2.
And he misses there, 1-2. Bases are empty here with two men out. Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And it keeps the inning alive for Chris Davis up next. Here's Chris Davis now, and he's got that batting lineup near the 300 mark entering play.
Brandon Davis.
First pitch of the at-bat. A fastball right down the middle for a strike.
Hey, I know it's early and we're in the first right here, but he's going to have to work that heater to both sides of the plate. He cannot get away with missing over the heart of the plate all night.
1-1 the count now. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. A ball and two strikes now. Lombardozzi leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Two balls and two strikes, the count to Chris Davis. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. And that ends the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Andrelton Simmons. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. First delivery to him on the way. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Dribbled down the third baseline. And the leadoff man in the inning will get the job done here. It's an infield single. Oh, but look here. The manager's up and out of the dugout, so it appears he might opt to challenge that last safe call at first.
Yeah, Matt, definitely a close play right there. And we're going to take another look at it right here. Boy, that's just so tough to tell for sure from that angle. So we'll see what the decision is from the dugout, whether they want to challenge or not.
And it looks like a no from the bench. So they will not challenge the play, and the call will stand with the runner safe at first base. Into the box, Lincoln Chaney, as it's grounded sharply to first. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Digging in, Mike Trout. And he comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 on the season. Here's a slider to start things out, looked at for ball one. Back up the middle. Lombardozzi on to first, in time to take care of Trout, a double play. Now to the plate, Justin Upton.
Runner in scoring position with Sugan.
Justin Upton.
First pitch on its way to Upton. A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike. According to the career numbers on the back of his baseball card, Upton hits a little over the 270 mark. And that's going to be a base hit, so the Angels are able to score first. It's 1-0. At the plate, Zach Cozart comes off an 0-for-4 in last night's ball game. He's set. Here it comes. And a curveball that time that broke too low. Hit in the air to shallow center. Lowry moving to his left. And the inning is over. At the plate, Jonathan Lucroy. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Designated hitter, Jonathan Lucroy.
Here comes the first pitch. Takes a high fastball for a strike.
Pretty good pitch to hit there that he let go. I know it's early and they're probably wanting to run his pitch count up, but he may not get another pitch like that to swing at the rest of the game.
Calhoun is in a few steps as he takes it for the first down. That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson. His career numbers with Tyler Skaggs. A number of meetings, he's 1-for-7. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. There's a strike. Olson, a 6-foot-5-inch left-handed hitter, but throws right-handed. He was a first-round pick during the first-year player draft of 2012.
Yeah, Matty, they certainly got it right when they drafted this guy. He has turned himself into an absolute superstar. Everybody knows this guy's name, and kids are buying his jerseys.
That fastball straightens him up a bit. 1-2 now. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's 2 up, 2 down to start the second. Digging in, Luke Powell. First pitch of the at-bat. Missed with a breaking ball. Angels lead at 1-0 here in inning number 2. Here's a breaking ball that falls in there for a strike to even things at 1-1. Leg on the mound, and a good effort as he's able to stick with it and get the third out of the inning. Here's Luis Valbuena. Now he's set to lead off the home half of the second.
Third baseman Luis Valbuena.
First offering on its way. Good breaking ball that time in for a strike. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is into second base with a leadoff double. Ready now for LA, Cole Calhoun.
Right fielder, Cole Calhoun.
First pitch coming, here it is. High in the air down the right field line. Piscotty moving to his left. And he hauls it down in the corner. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. So a runner at third here with one gone. And standing in, trouble now in the person of Albert Pujols. Sharp ground ball to third. And there's out number two. So digging in now, James McCann. And he's a guy looking to break out in a big way. Hasn't been getting the results he or his club have been hoping for. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And a changeup right down the middle. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1.
Good time to be a 9-hole hitter right now. More than likely going to get a good pitch to hit. The top of the order is looming on deck. Good spot to be a good hitter right now.
A dangerous changeup left high, but called for a strike. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Powell's under it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Riding in, Josh Begley. His career numbers with Tyler Skaggs. He's just one for six. Here comes the first pitch. The fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Now it's 2-0.
Well, here's a guy we know is swinging it pretty well at the plate lately. And based on those last two pitches, I think I know why. He's doing a great job of putting himself at counts where he's likely to be successful.
Now the 2-1. Sent on the ground out to second. Cozart has it. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Now at the plate, Matt Chapman. First delivery to him on the way. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
I mean, the obvious key right now is the movement on his two-seamer. He's able to spot it up in when he has to, and he's able to go back to it.
0-2 now as a curveball drops in there for a strike. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. McCann finds it, and he makes the throw to first. Chapman is retired, two down now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the shortstop, Jed Lowry. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. A curveball that catches the inside corner. Pop foul, and it looks like that's going to make it into the VIP seats.
Classic change of speeds right there. Threw the hitter's timing off. Got a late foul ball. Interested to see where he goes now.
A shortstop behind with a 1-2 count. The next 1-2 pitch. Neck-high fastball that time.
Well, one thing about him, he's an absolute grinder at the plate. You can pretty much count on him battling at the plate every chance he gets.
That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. Seven in a row he's set down now as the side is retired. Riding in once again, Andrelton Simmons, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Andrelton Simmons.
First pitch on its way. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Line to shortstop, and there's one away. Ready now, Lincoln Chaney, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Chaney.
First offering on its way. Oh no, that screaming comebacker nailed him. And he can't make the play as he overruns it, but that should be scored as an infield single. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout.
Number 27, Orange.
First pitch coming, here it is. Missed with a slider. Chaney stands at first with one out.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
And he lays off for a ball, 2-1.
I don't blame him for not coming over the heart of the plate. He circled this guy on the lineup card when he got to the yard today. He's been swinging one of the hottest bats in the game.
Oh, textbook slider there, and he's back at even, 2-2. takes this the other way to right. Piscotty is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Justin Upton. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this one's in the dirt, and no advance. It's ball one. From the stretch. A ball and a strike now. Upton, or simply J-Up. This is his 12th season in the big league, so he's put together a really nice career to this point. Heading out towards shallow right. Piscotty is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. Outfielder Stephen Piscotty the next to hit. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. First pitch on its way. Favorable call in there for a strike. And that pitch catches the inside corner. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Almost a worm burner as he misses on a low fastball. Ball one. Lined hard toward right center. He dives. Did he catch that? He did. What a play there for the first down. Digging in for his second at bat, Steve Lombardozzi. He reached on a single in his first try. First pitch coming. Here it is. A ball and no strikes.
He still might be looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That one looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him.
One ball, one strike to count. 1-1. Is taken for strike two. Two and two. No runs, just one hit, and one error on the Oakland line score. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Stepping up now, Chris Davis. He's 0-for-1 thus far. First delivery to him on the way. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball.
We're moving along in this one, heading into the middle innings. This guy continuing to pitch well, and one of the reasons why, first pitch strike ratio over 70% up to this point in this game.
And strike three called as he says, you got to be kidding me, with the side retired. Settling in now, Zach Cozart. He flew out in his last at bat.
Second baseman, Zach Cozart.
Here comes the first pitch. This one's down to third. Chapman's got it. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Here's Luis Valbuena now. 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one. And that one stayed up a little high. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Now a big swing by Valbuena, and he connects. This is carrying well. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Coming to the plate now, Cole Calhoun comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Here's the first pitch to him. Hit sharply on the ground. Chapman has it cleanly. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Into the box now, Jonathan Lucroy. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout.
Educated hitter, Jonathan Lucroy.
And the pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike.
You know, Matty, when I first broke into the league, you wouldn't see that high heater first pitch right out of the gate.
But I think there's been a change in philosophy here. Back in the late 90s, early 2000s, guys wanted to attack you more east-west, get you leaning left-right. Now you're seeing guys attack in the philosophy more north-south. Just with launch angles and exit velocities, I think guys are afraid to throw that sinking fastball for fear that guys are just going to run their barrel into it. Not the case with the high fastball.
Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 putout for out number one. Now at the plate, Matt Olson, who was a strikeout victim in his first try. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. There's a fastball right over the inside corner. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one. 1-1. He's outside for a ball. Here now the 2-2. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. Up with it, McCann. And he makes the throw to first. Olson is retired, two down now. So that'll bring in the outfielder, Boog Powell. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch-out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Down the first baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. And that one stayed too low, apparently. That was a curveball that never really broke, stayed high.
That curveball is a pitch you have to get on top of, or else it'll take off just like that one did.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Josh Fegley would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And he got another one here. He strikes out the side. He set down 5 in a row via the punch-out, and the inning is over. Striding into the box, Albert Pujols. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
Albert Pujols.
First pitch on its way. And that one stayed too low, apparently. Missed with a breaking ball.
That was one of the easiest takes he'll have all year, and it puts him in a great hitter's count. He's got to take advantage of this situation.
The 2-1. Fouled off. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit on the ground out to short, taken there by Lowry. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Into the box now, James McCann. Flied out in his first at-bat, so making 0-for-1 so far. First pitch of the at-bat. Missed with a slider. 1 run, 4 hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Lowry to play this one at short. And that's the second out. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Andrelton Simmons. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Here's the first pitch to him. And he lays off there, 1-0.
Didn't get the call there, but you can't let that bother. You just have to say, so what, and make another good pitch.
Here's a breaking ball that falls in there for a strike to even things at 1-1.
We're seeing him in an absolute groove out there on the mound right now. Retired seven straight, and mechanically, he looks really consistent and fluid to me.
Throw in time, and the side is retired. At the plate, Josh Fegley. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Josh Fegley.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Looks at a curveball over the inside corner. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calhoun has a read on it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So that brings up the always intense Matt Chapman, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. First pitch coming. Here it is. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Lays off a fastball that doesn't miss by much, and it's 2-0. A strike, and it's 2-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Trout has a read on it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Here's Jed Lowry now. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Jed Lowry.
First offering on its way. Takes a knee-high fastball. Two out, nobody on. And now a pitch that's taken here by Lowry as that evens the count at 1-1.
That one looked like it could easily have gone the other way. There's a big difference between 0-2 and 1-1, but now this next pitch probably becomes the biggest of the at-bat.
The 1-2. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two. Soft liner towards first. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. Ready for another shot now. Stephen Piscotty. He was robbed of a hit in his last at-bat, so he'll try to change his fortunes here. From the stretch, here's the pitch. It's starting with a fastball down and in for a ball. 1-0.
This is where you got to take stock in the situation. Adjust your batting gloves and realize you need a gapper to score this guy from first. If nothing less, pass the baton to the guy behind you and keep the line moving.
2-0 now. The 2-0 on the way is taken. Strike one.
Pretty adamant about working him inside right now. Back-to-back fastballs, and that one was able to find the zone.
And that one just missed outside.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
Three balls and two strikes for Stephen Piscotty. Got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number nine here, and the side is retired. Ready once again, Lincoln Chaney. He'll lead it off as we start the home six. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Good breaking ball that time in for a strike.
This guy's cruising along, pitching well as we enter the middle innings of this one. Less than 60% of his first pitches have been for strikes. If he could clean that up a little bit, he could really roll into the later innings in this one.
A ball and two strikes. And here's a curveball looked at. Strike three called, and that's the first out of the inning. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. First pitch of the at-bat.
swing and a ground ball to third. Chapman brings it in. Throw gets him. Two down. Here's Justin Upton now. His line includes a single and a fly ball and two at-bats thus far. First offering on its way. Sinker stayed high but called for a strike.
Boys, we see the pitch count. It's hard to remember the last time we saw a guy pitch this efficiently.
Yeah, Matt, it's incredible to watch him go after guys. He's forcing a lot of early contact, and they haven't done a whole lot with the balls they put in play against him.
Drilled down the line. A swing and a miss at a sinker. The strikeout retires the side. Inning is over. Back here at Angel Stadium of Anaheim. The Angels are out on top in this one as we get caught up on our game summary through the first six innings of play. Standing in, Steve Lombardozzi. He's one for two in the ballgame.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
One and oh pitch on the way. Lifted into center field. On the move is Trout. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. Here's Chris Davis now. It was a backwards K, a strikeout looking for him in his last at-bat. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A breaking ball taken at the knees for strike one.
So far, this has been a very productive outing. We're into the middle innings of this one, and his pitch count is down, and this might be one of those starts where he can work deep into this game, possibly into the eighth or ninth inning.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Standing in, Jonathan Lucroy. He went down on strikes last time up. First delivery to him on the way. Popped him up. Pujols on the move. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning.
It's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Daniel Kaloum will come on to make his 40th appearance this season.
Number 35, Daniel Kaloum.
Coming to the plate now, Zach Cozart. 0-for-2 with a fly ball and a ground out on his line to this point. Here comes the first pitch. And a curveball that time that broke too low. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Davis is under it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Now batting.
Digging in once again, Luis Valbuena. 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. From the stretch. Bullet back up the middle. Powell is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. Cole Calhoun will stand in now. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball. Called strike 0-2.
This is what makes him so dangerous as a pitcher. Five weapons that he can go to, and he's working ahead in the count. This is a tough matchup.
1-2, here it comes. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And the throw to first ends the inning. That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson, who sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
The windup and the 0-1. A ball and a strike.
One ball, one strike.
Two and one to the A's first baseman.
We've seen him go down on strikes more than once in this game, so this has been a better approach by him at this at-bat. Much more patient, and he's gotten himself into a good hitter's count.
Lifted in the air to center. Trout has a read on it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Striding in for Oakland, Boog Powell, who is grounded out and struck out in his two trips to the plate. First pitch of the at-bat. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone.
They haven't gotten much going against this guy so far in this one. He's been pitching well. And one of the key numbers to look at, first pitch strikes, over 70% so far in this outing.
Swing and a ball hit in the air to right field, and deep back is the right fielder, but he will look up and watch this one sail out of here. Nick Tropiano gets the call as he'll pitch with one gone in the top of the eighth.
Nick Tropiano.
Josh Begley will be the first one to greet him as he'll start fresh here with the bases empty following the home run. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Here's a fastball that just misses. Ball one. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calhoun giving chase. And that's the second out of the inning. Ready for another chance. Matt Chapman. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. First pitch on its way. Takes a look down at the knees for a strike.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Hard hit toward the hole. That's through, and he's got his first base hit. He's one for three. So good work on a one and two count to get on base. So it's a runner at first with two men out, and that'll bring in the shortstop, Jed Lowry. He's set, and the pitch. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. And there he goes toward second. He swings and misses. Throw down. Not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw. Hoping to keep it tied. Here it comes. 2-1. And that misses up and in. 3-1.
Time to focus here. This game is way too close to be walking, guys, so we'll see if he can make him swing the bat on this next pitch.
Set. Here's the 3-1. Now a ball lined to the left side. But this is a foul ball. Here comes the payoff pitch to third. Now Buena fields it cleanly. On the first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. Here's Albert now, 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
And leading off for the Halos, first baseman, Albert. Ooh.
First offering on its way. Fastball that just misses inside. Hit on the ground toward the left. And Pujols is aboard. That's the base hit. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. Stepping in and ready for another shot, James McCann. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And that's inside for a ball. 1-0. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that nearly broke our tie, but instead it's a foul ball. The 1-1 home is looked at off the plate for a ball.
lefty right.
And the pitch is off the catcher's glove as it rolls away. In time as he just gets the tag down. Here now the 2-2. Launch to right field and deep. Piscotty looks up. And they have taken the lead.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Anderson Simmons.
He was retired via the ground ball the last time up. That time is called, and this might be the bottom of the time for that reliever to get loose. A new pitcher to tell you about now is it'll be the hard-throwing Fernando Rodney that gets the nod here. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. In on the hands of it with the fastball, it's 1-0. A changeup over the inside corner. Bases are empty, one man out. Line hard toward right center. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. So striding forward now, Lincoln Chaney. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Looking at a fastball for a strike on the corner. Here's a slider right over the middle. 0-2 delivery. Very weakly on the ground. Working for the punch out and the offering.
One ball.
And a waste pitch there. 1-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Powell's under it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And standing in, the ever-dangerous Mike Trout. First offering on its way. Slider's in for a strike.
They've done a real nice job keeping this guy into wraps in this one. No hits for him so far. And what stands out to me is they're going right after him. They're not pitching him like they're afraid he's going to do any damage.
The next 0-2. It's 1-2.
Great arm action on that two-strike changeup right there. But even better job at the plate to take that one.
Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Again, a 1-2. A little bouncer. Now another 1-2. Hard hit to first. Oh, and this goes right past him. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Here's Justin Upton now with past history with Fernando Rodney. He's hitless in three at-bats. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. And this is low, ball one. That swung on and missed. We're even at 1-1.
That's what you call a challenge fastball right there, boys. I don't know if he was necessarily trying to miss up in the zone like he did, but he got away with it right there and put the fastball by him.
Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Ready with another 2-2. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Powell is there. And that ends the inning. Blake Parker comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Blake Parker.
Now in the box, Stephen Piscotty. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Tough situation, down one here on the road. trying to score off one of the game's top closers. They've got their work cut out for them.
First pitch of the at-bat. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. Chased out of the zone there, and he's down two strikes.
That's just a great pitch right there. Great execution. He just got that hitter to think that pitch was knee-high. Nasty diving out of the zone.
And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth.
Up next for
digging in the switch hitter, Steve Lombardozzi. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. He's set. Here it comes. Popped him up. Here comes Upton. Lays out, and he's got it. A great play for out number two. Here's Chris Davis now. Mano-a-mano with Blake Parker. A number of meetings. He's 1-for-7. He's also gone down on strikes 5 times. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Outside with the fastball. That's 1-0. The 1-0. He swung on and missed strike one.
Don't kid yourself. He's well aware that he has the hat trick right now. And after that swinging strike, he's looking at the golden sombrero.
The 1-1. It's a fastball that misses. One run game here in the top of the ninth. Good pitch as this is swung on and missed, and now they're down to perhaps their final strike of the evening. Last strike now for Oakland. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Davis will round first and make his way to second now. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two-out double.
Designated hitter.
The plate now is the designated hitter, Jonathan Lucroy, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And now with the possible tying run at second here, we're going to have a pinch runner as they try to get a little more speed out there. Bruce Maxwell will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line. Fastball here as they'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. They'll go to work on getting that tying run home from second. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. To his left, Kozar. Throw to first here is going to be in time as the Angels will put an end to their 3-game skid as this ball game is over.